Okay, you ready?
I'm in it to win it.
All right, today we're checking out UB40 Red Red Wine. Let's get into it. By Marley.
Huh? What? Is this it? Oh, this is the original. Red, red wine. UB40. It's up to you. All I can do, I felt. Memories won't go.
Okay, so I'm confused. This is a Bob Marley song?
Wait, right? What is UB40? Is UB40 Bob Marley's band or something?
I guess. Because it said Bob Marley, didn't it?
What?
It said Bob Marley being Bob Marley, Red
right.
Wine, lyrics.
It says UB40. I guess he gets the whole rep for the whole reggae sound, though, which there's plenty of people in reggae.
Right.
But, yeah, aw.
Red wine, you make me feel so fine. You keep me rocking all of the time. Red, red wine, you make me feel so grand. I feel $1 million when you're just in my hand. Red, red wine, you make me feel so sad. Anytime I see you go, it make me feel bad. Red, red wine, you make me feel so fine. Monkey packing music on the sweet head blind. Red, red wine, you give me woolly pazing. Woolly pazing, make me do my own thing. Red, red wine, you really know how to love. Like a blessing from above. Red, red wine, I love you right from the start. Right from the start, with all of my heart. Red, red wine in a 80s style. Red, red wine in a modern beat style, yeah.
Okay, so this
cute
song is for the winos out there.
Oh, it's so cute. So it's not talking about a girl.
No, this is like a love song to red
wine.
But I think that's all it is. At first, I thought he was talking about a girl. The part where he's like, I said, I wasn't going to miss you. But I think he was talking about red wine all the time.
Oh, ooh.
I thought, you know that one part where he's like, I thought I wasn't going to miss you. Yeah, I was wrong or whatever.
Dang. Okay. I thought it was a girl.
Do you love anything this much? This is like a high level of love or attachment or whatever you want to call it.
Ew!
You know? I mean like a thing.
A
you know
thing?
What I mean?
Okay,
like
let me think about this.
Me.
Let me think about this.
I'll think
about it, yeah.
Red, red wine in a modern beat style, yeah. Give me a little time, let me clear up my mind. Give me a little time, let me clear up my mind. Give me red wine, the kind, let me feel fine. surely find, I'll surely find. Make no fuss, just
bacon.
Oh man, bacon. Lobster mac with bacon. Bacon on anything. Bacon on a sandwich, bacon with steak, bacon in a salad. Bacon. Oh. Oh, hickory smoked bacon.
I feel like everything you eat either has bacon or bacon grease.
Bacon. Yes, exactly. The grease is even. You know, I found a recipe today and it was like, pour bacon grease. Once it's cooled down, pour it in an egg carton and then freeze it and then use those cubes for flavor. I was like, dang, that's smart. But yes, bacon would be my red wine.
Okay, beef for me.
Beef?
Yes.
Dang, you can do
all different
lot
cuts. Just beef. Just beef in general.
Yeah.
From ribeyes to beef jerky, I just love beef.
You could do a lot with beef.
Yeah, and then I don't think I can live without it.
Man. Yeah.
I can only eat one food for the rest of my life. I had to pick one. I pick beef.
You have said that for a while.
Yes.
Beef. That's interesting, yeah. I don't know if I could do that with beef, but beef is good. But yeah, this was so, you know, vacation vibes. Like, so, like, I like that sound. I like the wine.
Alcoholic vacation vibes.
Yeah. Oh, my gosh. Double entendre. I like the wine. He was like, red wine.
Oh, you mean like the wine in the voice?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wine. And I like that. That was cool.
I wonder if wine sales went up when this song was popular.
I bet it did. That in itself made me, oh, we haven't drank red
right,
wine in a
like,
while.
Right, I was like, a glass of wine in a
yeah,
minute.
Yeah, I was like, let me go to the store. Get some wine.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't